Oh, that was them.
Yeah.
It sounded like a really far away tiny cat. There you go.
What the hell was that?
It always happens.
Oh, that's the remote. We need to not put that there. You fell into our trap.
Hey guys, it's Phil Harbour.
And Cypress.
Welcome back to Sneaker Creepers. Yeah, I missed this, so I'm glad we're back at it.
I am too. I really want to finish it. We never finished Heave Ho either, but I don't know that we'll go back.
We finished it, well, it's just it started over again.
Right, in the evil. Like, yeah.
Ooh, I needed a break. So, yeah, I mean, that might be a fun one, maybe. You know, during the holidays, maybe we'll get our family involved, because then the more people you have to play, maybe the easier some of them will be. Because that's also, we have a lot of fun with our niblets.
Yeah, that is true.
All right, so we've got Bedtime for Blobby. Aww, I had not been Blobby. Reading these names.
I know, I hadn't either.
I just looked up there and I saw Bobby.
It's a picture. Yeah, Bobby. Bobby!
Bedtime for Bobby over there.
Yeah, it is bedtime for Bobby. She really wants to take a nap. And you can take a nap, but I have to.
All right, so I'm still pink.
Yeah.
Oh, Bobby.
Okay, so
he does not like this pink stuff.
Okay, but where are we supposed to put the? Hello? What happened? Oh, we. Oh. So our goal is to push it all out so they can go to sleep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe we need to be like a hook.
Yeah.
Can we do one at a time? Oh, there you go.
Well,
oh, they don't like us.
Okay. Okay. And then. I don't know that. I think we do need to be. Yeah, I think we need to do both of them.
Okay.
Okay, so, like you said, I guess hooks.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. He fell asleep.
He fell asleep?
Like, it's. Yeah, okay, yeah. See? Oh, shoot. Can you rocky that? But so he will stay asleep and it'll stop moving around him. So we just need to push the pink. So if you could stand on me.
Me?
And So you stand on me, and then we are gently going to push it away from the top guy without touching Loba.
Oh, it is interesting to note that once I...
Yeah, we just got a car. You know, you see, like...
Yeah, I see what you mean. I got it. I wish I was a little longer on the other side. Can we get over there?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, perfect. Yay! Okay. Oh my goodness, is there gonna be three? Okay, that's fine. Carve him out. Well, I guess maybe we should actually have done the other side first.
When we take out the pink stuff, does it goes back?
It a little bit, but then it gets stuck. Like, it's gelatinous.
Oh,
like,
I gotcha.
So, like, if you do that, and then once it settles... But see, that's going to go back in. It has to stay in the circle.
I'm
going to
let it go gently back. Yeah. Maybe it won't touch him.
Oh, sorry. I did not mean to push that button. Okay.
Can we get by?
Well, we might... It's okay if we upset that guy, because he's not quite yet.
Oh, okay. Well, let's hit bottom guy first, then.
You think so? Because we're going to have to come back over to this guy, though.
I know.
Okay.
And then let's... Scoopy it. Can you sit down a little, like, flatter? There you go.
I'm
gonna go up in like this, so I wanted it all be on top of that third guy on the left.
Ooh. I feel like if we talk, they're gonna move.
You didn't walk.
I walk?
No, yeah, I walk. Okay. There we go, there you go.
Okay.
I got it. I got you. I know. Okay. Okay. Let's crouch.
Crouch! Okay. Ooh, that's so close. Ooh, those are both so close. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's a quick fix. That's an easy fix. All right. Let's do the top
one. Maybe I'll.
Yeah, do the top one.
Or do we want to scoop it down and up?
Oh.
I'm just going to this blanket.
Okay.
Up and down or down and up?
I was thinking up and down. Oh my gosh, careful of Lefty. Yep. Okay. And then now I'm going to move.
Can
do it by yourself.
Okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You might even be able to hold it outside
of
the circle.
Yeah, I'm just going to do this. I hope it doesn't push it up.
gotta get that. Yeah. Perfect. Yep. Yay!
Oh, good. Awesome. I was like, I don't know if I can do it.
No.
That one little great. Pink spot was like touching that other guy. Luckily, he was like asleep.
Oh, man. I keep forgetting that we have to hit a button to get to the next round. Like, me too. What game does that?
And
oh, I'm sorry. I forgot I was on screen, too.
We've unlocked Ooh. Cosmic Comics. That's hard to read.
Yeah.
Plus, 5 new stages in this world, too. Oh, okay. So we unloaded the next stage.
Oh, thank you. Cool.
Shape Match 6. These are at least not rush.
Yeah.
They're more like cutting puzzles.
Right.
I'm glad that they have like different kinds. Like there's some where we brain hole.
Okay, so one of us is hat.
Oh, I getcha. Okay, so definitely somebody is like this. I think that's probably the easiest one to cut.
Yeah, okay.
And then you're right, we have to somehow make... Okay, so do you want to be the explosion or the...
Yeah, I'll be the explosion.
Okay. So just stay still. I'm a doctor. I'm medically prepared for this.
Actually, yeah. I was like, if this is easy, you're better at cutting, so you should have been this one so that I could easily cut you, but... It's fine.
Oh, wait.
Everything's fine.
Okay.
Because I'll need to cut you so you're, that you're,
Yeah, an explosion-y.
I swear the level moves a little.
When you get to the edges, it kind of flips.
Yeah.
It does do that, we've confirmed.
Okay. Well, because last time I said that, and everyone was like, no, you crazy.
I thought you meant... Well, in the last one you said that, I thought you meant is like... Are the lines and things moving?
Oh, I mean, no, that makes me dizzy staring at the white lines, but no, it's... okay.
I don't know how to get that little bit off your top. Can I?
I don't think that'll matter because it's still inside. That's the thing. So
okay,
we can
that's
merge.
True. That's true.
Okay, so I need to cut.
Let me see. Okay, start by taking off my whole bottom section underneath the line. So I'm gonna stay like.
Oh, but
this.
If I could just.
Oh.
I mean, I need to.
Oh yeah, use your pointy side. I can just come down too.
Oh yeah. You see that little tiny bit?
Yeah.
Okay. And then now... Can I just... No, that's too... Okay, I'll just do this.
I can also... Oh, yeah, that's true. I can also take off just a tiny bit of your... Because it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's true.
You could just leave my stick.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just leave your stick, but I need this part.
Do you want to sit down?
Try it. See if I can get more of a...
Wait, where it comes... You want to cut off just to the... Where my bottom eyelash touches my eyeball.
Bottom eyelet.
That's pretty good, yeah. There you go, yeah.
And then, I don't know how to get this part. I guess it's... Okay. Oops, well, whatever. I'll remember that part. Okay.
We're pretty close. Yeah. If it doesn't make it, we will have to come back. Like, I've got, like, just a little bit... It moved, or I moved, or something happened. I'm just gonna set this. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Okay.
Give it a try.
Okay. Yay! Okay.
I guess we have to hold it for a second.
Yeah, I guess so. Make sure that you actually got
it. Well, it was a mushroom,
it.
But not the kind of thing I was thinking of.
No. It's weird.
Okay, that one wasn't too hard.
Yeah, it's good.
Good thinking. All right. UFO no.
UFO?
UF no. Oh, I guess it's UFO no.
Where are we getting them? In there? That little tiny thing?
I don't know
there?
What we're doing right now.
I think we're trying to get them in there. Yeah. Oh, no. We're trying to get this guy in there. He's slowly climbing, but the UFOs want to get near him.
Oh.
Okay, so we need to be like squinky.
Well, they're heavy
like a hook,
or something.
Like
yeah.
A hook. Right?
Oops. Oh, that's an interesting.
Oh, well, can you cut that out of me or.
I got this guy.
Okay.
Are we allowed to touch the satellite?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I can bump him. It's not like the little guys.
Yeah. Go on. You can do it, little guy. Yay! Yay! We are in outer space.
Pop you. What? Yeah, I always have to look down to see what the button is, too.
Because who uses the plus button?
Plus, on this controller, the home button is where I think the start button should be.
Yeah, exactly. And again, I'm used to always using it as a handheld. Ow, all of a sudden my sciatica.
Action cactus.
Oh, frick me. Ooh, action cactus. Is that cactuar?
Ready?
Oh, no, he needs to grow. The Wadu? Where?
We have to Wadu him?
Is there? No, those are just background.
Sometimes we pull him up. Like.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Okay. Oops, I'm sorry. I honestly didn't mean to do that. So, like.
Yeah, but we need to have, like, a little bit of a hook.
Yeah, okay. Like a J again, or. You.
Okay. Yeah, but it needs to be pointier, I think. Oh, like an underbite, like this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And then. Wait, you should be the other side. Yeah, so I'm gonna cut this side.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait.
Oh, yeah,
no.
That's good. Yeah, that's good, that's good.
That's it.
Yeah, right there.
This and then is the same as my... me, though, when we stand up.
Yeah, but I can do this.
Oh, okay.
All right. So, but I just need the center section of my tongue.
Okay. Ow, doink. You think that's gonna matter?
No.
Okay.
I can't turn. Oh, there's more.
Okay. Okay, but then, yeah, I can hold it, and you go and get yours, and then, okay, yeah, we got this, we got this.
Will he start going faster when he hits the water?
I do not know. I think that's just background.
Oh. Sorry. That's me.
Might have been me, too. Oh, no.
Okay. Can you... I'll hold it. You do it. Yeah.
Whew! Sorry, that was my fault.
They even put the thing down there to blame you.
I know, right?
All right, I'm not going to move until I know you've got that next one.
Okay.
Okay, and then don't move until I...
Yeah, I think your side is better for getting him to grow, and then I need to latch on so that you can have your time.
He's almost there. Yeah, I guess we could have made you a little bit more pointy. Wait till you get back. Okay. I think it's best if I back up before I start spinning. Come on, guy. Come on, guy.
Okay. Okay, good. I was like, what?
No, the spikes!
Yeah! He bloomed!
Oh, now he's got glasses.
Aww.
He's wearing glasses.
We can't reach each other. What?
I can't reach you.
Sludge. Gross.
Yeah.
That's another word.
It's all about you.
It's all about you. What was that name? It was that Korean thing. Oh, that's where we got the word atelier from.
I think it was
named atelier?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, we need to dump it into there.
Somebody needs to be a ramp and then another ramp.
Okay. Wait, up there? How do we get up there? You need to jump me.
Oh, you're almost a perfect ramp.
Like a jump man.
Oh, you just need to be the other way around.
Yeah. Okay.
So then when it comes down here, because if I get too close, this thing's closed.
You need to be
I need to look like
you need to be a ramp up. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So, I forgot how. Oh, there it goes. Okay. So, cut me the other way.
So, you need to be like this?
Wait, this way. Yeah. 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 Right? So it goes swoop.
I think so. Yeah. We'll try it. Okay. I don't. But you need to cut me so.
Yeah, I know. But okay. And then I'm going to cut you. You need to be a ramp up so it goes foo.
Yeah.
That. Oops. Oh, no, frick. Fix yourself. Because you need that bottom. Okay, so it needs that, and then I need to cut out this part.
It might be too steep, but we'll try it.
Yeah. How about.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, I can't get any closer than this. Oh, if you can just get the bottom. Because then the liquid should just go. It shouldn't care about those nerves.
You want this down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So let's see if there's enough of me to stand on.
Okay. Ooh, I'm stuck. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm too steep. Well, some of it.
Yeah.
Am I turn a little?
Can you move a little bit closer?
So no, the wall closes off. It needs the speed, but I need to be...
Okay.
so I need, I can't get any closer than like here. And I need to be very
even
shallow.
Like this?
But not so, I need, there needs to be more of me than that. So maybe, maybe okay. if I go this way. So like, I'm gonna stand up and point at the TV.
Okay.
So like, I think I need to be, like it'll build up. Well, let's say it needs to have.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good, that's good.
Well, okay, yeah, it'll build up. Okay, yeah. And then I just follow that?
Slightly, yeah. That's pretty good, yeah. Let's try that. All right, don't cut me any...
Oh, here? Oh, but you want the tunnel? Liquid. Hit Y.
Because then I could have just undone that bottom piece.
And hit Y.
I know, so but I can't hit Y again.
Okay.
I like the bottom half. Mm-hmm. I wasn't sure if we wanted to scoop the top half, but once you got rid of it, but that's okay.
Okay.
This bottom. Oh, yeah. Oops, I cut you off. Okay. Alright, yeah, I need to be flatter on... Because it loses momentum, so you're right, I need to be a little bit flatter. So if you can just cut off just a little bit at the on-ramp part.
Here?
Yeah, so like, see where the... Yeah, there you go. Okay, let's try that. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot you're so short. I'm not made for this job.
Nope. Okay.
Yeah, see, I need to be like that.
I thought we'd try that first. Okay.
I didn't sit on her, but I did sit on her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
She thought I sat on her.
Okay. That comes up. That.
Back up a little.
Yeah, so it doesn't cut.
Yeah, yeah. There you go.
And then.
Yeah.
Do you want the top part out?
No, it's liquid, so it should fit.
Oh my gosh! There it goes. I think we just have to be patient, and then once you get a few in... Yeah,
I'll just stay here. Every now and then some splashes in. I don't know if I can...
Just sit here and fast forward through it. Well, oh, there you go.
Go. This is what I thought we had to do in that other one where you were the bucket.
Oh.
And you did it all by yourself.
Not gonna get over that. Yay!
Not everything has to be done fast.
Yeah.
You knew I was trying to cut you.
Yes, I do. I was trying to cut you too, but I was on top of you.
Make
okay.
the cut six.
That's like a bell.
Ding, dang, dong, doom. Alright.
Oh, we gotta cut the circles out.
So anywhere there's scissors.
Yeah. Okay. So I guess let's cut the outside shape first and then we'll be a little tiny dude.
Yeah.
You gotta hit the pencil.
Maybe we should do the circles first.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
So...
Okay. So we decided you can actually be a half circle. Oops, that's too much. Do it again.
Oh, that's pretty good.
No, it's not.
Oh, you're right.
Okay.
I'm going to sit still.
Maybe... Wait, go all the way flat?
Yeah. What? Whoa. My face is in the ground. I didn't know that would happen.
Okay, and then I can push you up.
Am I too wide?
Okay.
So you just have to take off... You know what? Cut me. It doesn't matter about the purple. We'll just reform the purple, but keep me. Okay. So let me... Okay, now trim me to match the purple.
That's kind of difficult.
Okay, that's pretty good. Okay. Alright.
I'll see, like this.
Okay.
That's pretty good. Okay. I don't know if you need me. Okay. So, squant.
I'm wearing pink. Okay. They're a little square, but that's and sorry.
Okay. Wait, can you move it? Yeah.
We need precision touch controls here.
Yeah, right? It's hard to like half hold it. Oh, that's what it is. We have little tiny squares. It's fine.
I was wondering where those were coming from.
Yeah. I was like, what is that?
Okay.
And then can we cut each other so we're like half so we can make sure, right?
Yeah.
Or I guess
Do you want to be like just the square half? Like here?
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Do you want
Okay.
Do you have the same?
Actually, cut me. Cut now.
Wait, you got a little log? Okay.
You have a lot of little logs taken out of you.
Oh, okay. I guess if you're doing that one.
Just be very careful. Alright, yeah, you'll have to do the corners. We don't, you know, like, let's get the bulk of it, and then if it doesn't match, then worry about that down there. Because we're pretty close already, and we still have to do the top.
Okay.
So it comes down. I want to stand still unless you tell me to move.
Okay, and then I'm going to get this here. Whoops. Oops. Sorry.
Yeah, I can move over if you need me to.
Let me rotate this way.
Oops.
Sorry, I saw that white script creeping.
Oh, down there?
Yeah, I was like, are we tied? What is that? Oops.
Oops. I'm gonna walk.
Okay. Can you do a little bit more? Can you go a little bit more? Shit. And then I need that over there. Can you go over so I can get the toppy bit?
Yay!
Okay. Woo! I'm glad we need to be perfect.
Especially with those circles. Like, I know they're a little bit squared off, but it's hard to get such a tiny circle.
It is.
All right, one more?
Yeah.
And then we'll finish the science.
That's it for Blobby 2.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I don't like this goo stuff.
Yeah, I know, right? It's weird.
All right. So, okay, this bottom one should be easy. It's just stand here, right? Oh, we need to do both of them at the same time. What is there a reset button for?
That's a good question. Oh, that's fine then. Well, just because it's all stand on top of you. You stand here, and it's just a matter of time. They just have to fall asleep.
I don't know if it's timed. I can't get up there. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, mine's building.
Do we need to be...
Here we go.
Circles?
Shit. Maybe we do need a change?
Okay, wait, wait, wait.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, sorry, there's something in my nose. Where's the guy? Oh my goodness. Okay. So it's just finding the right arc. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but... We might need to be... thinner or something. I can't stand on you and not touch.
One second. Ow.
Can we be... Maybe I can be a ramp so that it goes up and over them? Can you cut me?
Yeah. Which kind of ramp do you want? This way, or...?
Let's see. I need to be...
Like a J that way? Like an R?
Yeah, but you need to... See, okay, so I need to be... I need this cutaway. Because
okay.
It needs to come up and over, but I can't touch that guy. There you go, yeah. Maybe these guys shouldn't sleep in the way of paths of
right? Moon. I can't get to there. Can you move and then I'll just cut you straight? Can you stand up here maybe? I don't know if...
What do you mean?
I can't get in there because I'm too thick. I'm going to cut all of
butt.
You.
Oh, your butt, yeah.
Okay, maybe like that.
Yeah, that's fine. It doesn't really...
Okay.
Because I need to be hollow except for the top. So, right. Because I can't touch him.
Wait, so... I need that little guy.
See, I'm still a little bit thick. Okay, so I'm gonna stand like this.
I have to be cut too then, because I'm touching this guy.
Okay. Cut you like here?
Oh, yeah, the opposite of you, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Okay, and I need a little. Can you take out just like a little bit around my eyes and stuff? Yeah, the pink stuff gets in the way.
Like there?
There you go, yeah.
Okay.
I need to stand like this, I think.
Yeah, I think I need to be like that too, because I'm not blocking the pink touching this guy anymore.
Yeah, let me see if mine works, and then we'll figure out.
Oh, okay. Not seeing that guy. Okay, yeah, figure out if yours works.
But you need to come over more, though. So that's where, yeah, like you said, you need to be like me, like this. Okay. Oh, then it's hitting that guy.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I also need to stand on you. Alright, if you are like a house, like let's just say like this, and then stand like right over that guy. So you need to be longer in the head. So I think I'm good here. We just need to have your yellow piece come down a little bit farther. Like, you see about your way around is? So I'm gonna do it like... Undo that last one. Lost control of my.
It's fine.
All right, let's try this.
Good.
Ah, so lost.
Yay! Sorry. Oh my gosh, we have one more.
Yeah. They're farther apart.
How are we gonna get that guy over there?
It's gotta be.
But this stuff doesn't, like, we can't collect it all.
Right. I'm thinking... Like, this one we can reach.
Yeah.
Sort of. Let me see what else. I mean, like, why would we ever want this down?
Yeah.
You know, like, why is that even a thing?
Maybe just something so you can figure out. I don't know.
Oh, is that even higher than it was last time? Okay, there's a...
There is an end to it.
What happened?
I almost have all of it. I have all of it.
So then I need to be on top of you and do the same thing.
Yeah.
All right, so I need to be more of like a bucket.
No.
Wait, you have to cut me though. So we know it works for you, so I need to look like you.
But upside down? Oops. Or reverse vice versa?
Yeah, so cut me off. Then I'm going to stand on your head.
I don't know how to...
That?
Yeah, then, that's okay. Good. And then, like, hollow me out.
Yeah.
I'll stand still unless you tell me to move.
Hard to haul you out when I have nothing.
Yeah, I know. Just take your time. We'll fast forward. Okay. We'll try that. Okay.
Can you angle just a little?
Can you take off just a little bit of my hook at the top? Wait.
You mean like that?
Now. I don't know why mine isn't booking like yours. I guess because I don't have a ground.
Yeah.
So it's coming down the bottom. I need to be more of a bowl, I guess. So you can't... You have to take out, like, this.
Right. Sorry, but the thing is, like, I can't... Okay.
I'm just gonna stand still unless you tell me to.
So, like, that, like, bowl.
Right, I need more... Yeah. Alright, maybe that's enough. Okay. Alright, so now I'm gonna push it up till it's at its height. Oh, I think you're touching him.
Oh. There you go.
What the hell was that?
It always happens.
Oh, that's the remote. We need to not put that there. It scares the shit out of me. Okay, yeah. Just let it, well. Because mine does that too, it just needs to go through the pro- Well, no, it's...
I need, like, my head hollowed out just a tiny bit more.
It's persnickety.
Yeah. Do I have more goo than you do? See, it just keeps coming.
Yeah.
Like, and I know it's I need to...
It's just like...
I can't convince some of it to come below me and get caught down there. I'm thinking.
Yeah, you're
maybe
fine.
We need to cut to figure it out.
Okay. Mine stays a gelatinous. Maybe you do have too much of a hook at the top.
Okay.
I can't. Sorry. Can you come down here?
Oh my god. Woo, it like pulled me. Okay, what's that?
I can't. Yeah, no, you gotta change. Okay, maybe that's enough. It's just because, like, mine's barely a hook.
Yeah.
And it does like the flow, but it also will stay with itself.
I'm stuck!
Weird. Okay, then you let me. Yeah.
I stopped breathing. Okay, you're right. Yeah, it was just.
That was too sharp. Stupid. Yeah. Okay.
All right, well, I hope we're done with the gelatinous ones. Yeah. They really make our brains hurt, but.
It does. Oh, we can make a heart. Oh, I don't have enough. What does that say about me? Okay. Aw. Beautiful.
Yeah, well, anyway, thank you very much for joining us for another Snipper Clips. Hope you're enjoying this, and I hope our. Yeah, it's interesting. I don't know if there's any other way to do it, so that'd be interesting. I've not watched other people.
Watched any gameplay of this.
So. But thank you guys so much for joining us. I hope you're enjoying some of these more laid back but puzzly games.
Right.
If you have any other puzzle games that you'd like us to try, please let us know in the comments. Please also remember to like and subscribe so that we know you're out there, and we will pick this up after the drop.